Oh man, this floor. What's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, and we're back with more Spear of Destiny. This is floor 11. Now, this floor has probably got to be one of the biggest freaking floors I've ever seen. Well, oh, this is a huge floor, but fortunately, it's not the biggest, and it, believe it or not, is not that confusing. It does have a lot of secrets in it, though. I think something, yeah, like 20 secrets. So here's the first three. Push this wall. Now, when you get into here, it looks like this wall reveals nothing. Well, there's two secret walls right here. Push this one. Yes, the furthest one out, and then push this one out this way. That way you can get the extra life and all the treasure that is behind here. But yeah, like, take a look at this. Look at how big this floor. I mean, it doesn't really look that big, somewhat, but man, this floor is, it's big. It is really, really big. And there's like a ton of hallways that you have to explore, full of like treasures and stuff. It can be a real pain in the neck at times. So this first part isn't so confusing. In fact, it's pretty linear for the most part. Get rid of y'all too, nice and quick. Get rid of you, and you, and get rid of you since you're hiding. So, yes. I will be referring to the auto map quite a bit in this one, because I am only somewhat familiar with this. This floor even confuses me. Oh, someone saw me. Come here. And get rid of you. Okay, so, alright, so yeah, the next secrets aren't going to be for a little bit. We'll make our way down this way, we'll get rid of you guys, and we'll get rid of you, and you. Guy in there. It's, like, for this first little bit, it's mostly just guys in alcoves. Oh, whoops. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry I keep flashing over to the auto map. I mean, I know it's kind of distracting for you guys, but anyway. Let's see. Yep, there we go. Secret there. We'll go out here, and we have a room full of treasure. Now, see out there, we're behind the pillars? Well, we'll actually be getting to that outside area much later on. For now, let's just get rid of all these guys. Wall run down here. And, yeah, that's all we can do down here, so let's just run on back. And not even worry about that area ever again. Okay. I mean, like, not that entire area, but for the most part, just that one little room. There are guards running around out there, so we'll get them eventually. Here's another secret. We got lots of treasure. Oh, by the way. Hear that noise? That sort of, like, that grinding sound? Well, that's actually, well, he'll see what that is. That's actually a pair of trucks, and it's pretty cool what id Software did in this floor. Oh, what the heck? Get rid of you. And, yeah, we'll just go on through here. Whoa, I forgot about you guys. Oh, hey. Oops, looks like I opened up more guys than I wanted to here. That ain't good. Oh crap, Shustoffel, die, man. Alright, yeah, looks like they're all, good lord, mopping the floor with these guys. Anyway, yeah, yeah, you need the silver key to get through there, which is actually this way. Then I think you push this, then you push this, then the silver key should pop out of that, yep, there it is, out of that vent. But, yeah. Let's go in here next. Got some guards in here. Any more? There's that guy, and there's that guy. Alright, doesn't look like there's anybody else in here, so let's collect these crosses. Oh, well, there's a Shustoffel. And there should be... Let's see here. There we go. Let's get that. And in here's another secret. Yeah, how many secrets? 20 secrets in this floor. Yeah, that's crazy. But that's actually not a whole... Well, that is a lot, but compared to, like, some of the future floors, that's actually not that much. So we're going to go into this blue area and just completely clean out these guys. Let's go with you guys, and there's the gold key. With the gold key, we're actually going to go ahead and backtrack, now that we've got the gold key. And we'll go through these doors here and collect all this ammo. And there is a secret on this wall that's cracked right here, between the two Hitler portraits. And we'll open this up. Oh, more officers. And we'll just run on down here, and we'll get this stuff in here. Over here. And yeah, you can sort of hear the trucks a little bit better there. Yeah, anyway. Let's go outside and see. Here's the outside area, and there are the trucks. And yeah, you can't really get to them back there, but yeah, they'll just be making that noise. Oh, hey there. They'll just be making that noise forever. So yeah, you can see the rooms that you already have cleared out if there's no treasure. So that's how you know that you got the stuff in there. So yeah, like, we haven't gotten into there yet, and I think, yes, there's a secret here. This is secret number 11. Let's get the treasures in here, and let's just run down. Oh yes, this little part. What you don't want to do is press this wall. Instead, press this one, and then when that pushes back, press this one that the crown is behind. That will push up against this wall. Don't worry, there is no extra life back there. But yeah, see, if you pushed this, it would block what the heck? Die, man. It would block one of the extra lives, preventing you from ever getting to it. So that kind of sucks, but... Oh, hey. You die. So let's go in here. You need the gold key for that door. And there is no secret back here. Okay, weird. So in here, there's actually ton of guys. And we're just going to snipe them through the windows, because that's what cool BJs do. Come here. So let's just get all this stuff while we're at it. Okay, let's see. Yeah, the exit is actually right back there, behind that locked door. And what's funny is that there's actually a mutant inside the elevator, which I don't think we've seen mutants since floor 19, actually. Alright, well, that looks to be about everything on the perimeter, so now we're pretty much just going to head back inside and go back into that blue room. Yeah, back in here where we got the gold key, only we're not going to go to the left this time. We're going to go front, or forward, rather. Oh! Don't know why he closed the door there. Anyway. Collect all this stuff, and see, we have 6 more secrets to find. Crap! You know what I just forgot to do? I forgot to get one of the secrets. Oh my gosh, I just remembered. Let's see, where is it? It's all the way... Oh no, wait a minute. Yeah, I did forget to get a secret. Crap! I hate when I miss stuff, because, you know, that just takes... just as much time to, you know, go back and do all that stuff. It's somewhere... There it is. It's... Wait a minute. Oh, it's back here. Yeah, it's right here. It's along this wall. Alright. Sorry about that. So yeah, let's just head on back before we have any more distractions. So if we can't wall run there. Yay, wall run! Splat! That'd be pretty nasty if BJ hit his face up against the wall. But anyway... Now we shall go back through a second time, or actually, technically a third time. Alright, let's open this up. And over here, we have some guards. And we have our last little bunch of secrets. Let's push this wall. And then we'll push this one here. And we'll go through, get rid of these guys. And that's all we can do in here, so. And then... right here, you can push that, and look what pops out, an extra life. So let's get all these guys down. Oh crap. No, 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 no. You die. Gosh, there's even, how many Schustoffel are there in this room? Jeez, man. And I think there's, oh, whoops. Well, I got the other guy, and I didn't even mean to. Okay. Is there a secret on the wall? Yeah, I know, I've just about used the map all the way through this floor. Which, in a way, I guess that's kind of cheating, but, you know, I really don't... I kind of know my way around this floor, but I just don't know where any secrets are. Which I guess is pretty pathetic if you're doing a 100% walkthrough of something, but anyway. Final set of secrets, push this wall. And now, we get to this wall. Go ahead and push this out, like this. And we'll head this way, and we'll collect this room full of treasures. And we'll head back, and we'll just run all the way down. And that actually does it for the whole floor. That's everything. Yep, that is indeed everything. Let's open this up, kill the mutant in the elevator, and exit. Ooh, this floor, it is one behemoth of a floor, I will say that. And again, don't feel ashamed if you have to. Well, I know in the DOS version, I know in the original, you can't really use a map. But if somehow you find a map, you know, I don't know. Well, but anyway, I will say this is a big floor. It doesn't really start out too hard. You just have guys in alcoves. The hardest part of this floor is not the enemies, it's the secrets. If you're going for 100%, you're definitely going to struggle with secrets and whatnot and stuff like that. But anyway, yeah. This floor is, it's big, it's difficult, it's got a ton of freaking treasures in it, my gosh. 138 items, I mean, seriously, that is just nuts. But, this is probably the second biggest floor. What's the biggest floor? Well, it's actually floor 20. And, oh man, that floor. Yes, lots of, foreshadowing to that floor, but anyway. Yeah, we just completed the first castle floor, so I will see y'all in floor 12. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later. See ya.